Hi, welcome to my channel. Maybe you know my name by now, Trip, of course. Please subscribe and share the videos with others. And just watch videos and comment whatever's on your mind. I answer all the comments so far. Well, after PT today, I decided to go to Publix. And I got some Barks root beer. That's B-A-R-Q, I think. Root beer. And I got a 6-inch sub. I also bought some quinoa salad. But when I got this bad boy home, I realized that this was, how do they say, I bit off more than I could chew. Literally. So to keep from this video from running so long, I decided just to have the sub. And I'll be lucky even to finish this thing off. There you are, Subway roast beef 6-inch sub. That look good or what? Such a beautiful sunny day here. And as usual, we have Mr. Rabbit, our guest napkin. Now when I have them put on here, there should be some lettuce. Say hi to everybody. Hi. Should be some lettuce, olives. I didn't want any mayonnaise, of course. No mayonnaise. What else did I tell them I didn't want? I can't remember now. I meant to tell them to add vinegar and oil. I believe I... Yeah, vinegar and oil was on here. Olives, lettuce, a banana, peppers. And what else? Can't even see up close. Spicy mustard. Not the regular mustard, but the spicy mustard. And green peppers, I think, also. Wow. This is nine grain bread. I barely get my mouth around this thing. Of course, I'm dining on the nice silver with the nice silverware, but only a fork. I don't like to pick up stuff like a chimpanzee when I'm eating. Stuff falls out, you know. I'm going to use a fork. Try not to run my mouth so much today, just eating. I can taste that spicy mustard. You can't have too much spicy mustard. I wish you'd put more. eating that. This is like a wild animal. But I would cut this up in pieces, but you know that doesn't work so well with a sub if you cut it up in too many pieces. Just have a small mouth. This is the quinoa salad. You see? I haven't brought it here thinking I was going to have it. And at the last minute, it looks pretty good. At the last minute, I realized I can't eat all of this. Titles were reading at the beginning ASMR eating, but I changed it to ASMR dining because only part of what I do is eating. I tell stories too and read poetry and all this kind of thing. And eating suggests just gulping down quantities of food, and that's obviously not me. Dining is a little more, you know. A little more cultured or highbrow without trying to sound pretentious. This quinoa salad will probably be my entire supper. I haven't had root beer in a long time. Barks, root beer, B-A-R-Q. There's that spicy mustard there. Here's some banana peppers. Oh yeah. That root beer is a perfect match for this sandwich too. Really, really good. good roast beef too. Every time I take a bite, it hasn't changed. It's just the garbage people. That sounds like a bad name. Garbage people, garbage men, no, sanitation workers, garbage collection. I did work that was probably worse than that on the farm. Nothing wrong with hard work. Somebody's got to do all this stuff. In fact, at Christmas, I've given them a box of those chocolate-covered cherries. I like to pass those things out to people. I know it's nothing. I pass them out to people in the waitresses, and when my mother was in assisted living, she was there for 3 years, and I would take them just a whole box full of chocolate covered cherries at Christmas, the little boxes like that with a couple of levels of the cherries in them. And I'd hand them out to everybody there, not just everybody who took care of my mother. I never saw anybody else handing out stuff like that, but I'm sure they must have. But the chocolate covered cherries was what I like to pass out. I love those things. I bet you do too. Who couldn't love a chocolate covered cherry? This is a really good sub. I don't know if I could even finish this. Everything just tastes better on good china. Good fresh ingredients. See, in trying to make this video, I was eating just about as fast as I possibly could. And trying to get in some conversation with you too. And I felt kind of bad since I started doing this because I'm not a big eater. They say as you get older you eat less. Well, you know, it depends on a lot of other factors. Maybe go to a dining or an eating channel to see somebody scarfing down a lot of food. I just can't do it, so I apologize for that. But one of my subscribers pointed out recently that maybe it wasn't so bad that I'm not a fast eater. I mean, not normally what people consider a fast eater or you know, a big eater trying to scarf down a bunch of food. Maybe it's more relaxing to eat slower. That's what I need to do. So I'm not going to be in a hurry. It's not an endurance contest. I'm not going to keep you watching a 30-minute video either. That is, if you got this far. Seems like people who come to this channel, based on the commenters, they're here as much for the conversation as they are for the eating. I like to put a little ice in my root beer. Thank you. just cannot eat anymore. I hope that your week is going well, that you'll have a good rest of the week, a good weekend, whenever you're watching this video. I hope you're all in good health, as good health as you can be, and you're exercising and saving your money, being a good person as much as you can. We're not perfect. And I hope you'll join me later in another dine-in video. This is Trip. Toodaloo.